Retreat!
Retreat! Alright, hopefully they don't come out here. Okay! I deserve that! I did not jump in time. Alright, fuck it. I wanted the skull, but I don't think I'm gonna get it. Boof. Okay, boof, boof. You know, I have a fine belief that blank is responsible for blank. It is just a simple correlation. Oh, hello again. Stop blowing me up. Close the door. Close the door! Close the goddamn door! See, that's your own fault. You didn't close the goddamn door and now everyone's dead. It's a lesson in privacy. Privacy of their own deaths.
That's not over yet.
Whoa. Hey, I got a double kill out of it. That makes me happy. That is good enough.
How'd you like this, huh?
Alright, just keeping an eye out for more rooms that may have things in them, like ammo, weapons, terminals. I don't think there'd be a terminal so quickly after the other. I wonder if I miss any. They can kind of be spread out around the place, so it's possible. There's 7 terminals, because Bungie, 7. They like that number.
The cartographer. Come, it awaits your approval.
Oh, this is a nicer view than the fucking cartographer down in Halo.
That's our galaxy. We're beyond the rim.
2 to the 18th light years from Galactic Center, to be precise.
What is this place?
The Ark.
This is the Ark?
I had always assumed it was part of a shield installation, but it seems I was mistaken.
That's a first.
Not at all. While I had a complete understanding of Installation 04, my makers wisely limited my knowledge of all other strategic facilities. Compartmentalization, in case I was ever captured by the Flood.
Can you tell me where we are exactly?
Here.
And truth?
Near one of the Ark's supraluminal communication arrays, I'm afraid. Unfortunate. The Meddler has triggered a barrier, a defensive perimeter around the Ark's core. The barrier will be difficult to disable. How odd that my makers would place such a comprehensive defense around a single... Oh my.
What is it?
Phantom!
Spark, move.
We must get past that barrier, or the Meddler will destroy it all.
Can you tell us what they'll destroy? Because I like that.
Get back inside while we take him out.
Follow the Oracle Club. I will help your sergeant clear the sky.
No, I wanted to take the Banshee!
One level down!
Aww.
Reclaimer, finish this particular fight.
Okay, I guess I can do that. Oh shit, hey guys, how you doing? Wow, the fucking plasma pistol sucks. That was a really big barrage for nothing to die to it.
Clears away!
I have no grenades. Oh, goddamn, Bruchat.
Get up, please!
Shut up! I'm trying to stay alive in the first place! Damn dodging motherfucker! Here, have another one! Oh, he's got help! Oh, he's got a lot of help! Hey, okay, we're good. We're doing all right. They killed my friend. We're doing bad. Oh shit! That was an accident. I did not mean to stick him as soon as I fucking got within punching range. Oh, man. All right. Did I kill a big guy?
Protocol dictates action. The installation was my responsibility. If my suspicions are correct, no, I must not lead to any conclusions.
What you trying to say, buddy? What about the installation being your responsibility? Why are you talking like that, Spark? I don't appreciate those kinds of crazy words.
The pack will feast on you!
Oh god. Oh, well, maybe they will. This is bad. This is real bad. I don't know what the enemies are because they fucking threw down a jammer. Okay, we're good now. Ha-ha! You think your invisible little abilities will help you? You're fucking wrong. Can I shoot over there? I can! Okay, that's not so bad. Ooh, incendiary grenades! Burn, Jackal! Yeah! You think a jackal tastes like chicken? No. They couldn't. Because they actually have regular limbs. So that way there'd end up being a shitload of dark and red meat, all that kind of stuff. Ah, shame. I need a jackal. It'd make me happy about life. Alright, you burn. Hey, you're alive! Yeah, I'm dead.
We're on our way.
Failure will bring a fate worse than death.
Alright. Note to self. Plasma pistol the dude twice. He dodged it. Alright. Bye. I'm getting out of here. Would rather just, you know, not do this. Now, is there anything I could perhaps use in my fight against this area? Such as more plasma pistols. Or perhaps a terminal. I don't know if it's like a terminal per level or what. I just know that there's 7. Technically, we're still on the arc. So that'd make it 2 already. What up?
It is trying to get into cover.
Oh shit. Can you just stay still? Do you just... Okay. I have an overshoot. I think that's just the invincibility, actually. Oh, well, that's not so bad. That one sounded like he was my lover. Fucking jackals. You don't need jackals. You have a whole shitload of brutes. Okay, blow yourself up. I'm fine with that too. Woo! I'm alive. Bug.
ETA, damn quick. Stand by for pickup.
Am I gonna have to fight off a bunch of enemies while here? Cause I'm good. I'll just chill out. Meanwhile, a sort of fight going on. I mean, they're not really shooting at anything. They're just kind of shooting in the air and then flying around. Like, they're not even shooting at each other. They're just shooting nothing. Can't be that bad, honestly.
Commander.
Johnson, look sharp.
I got it.
No, don't shoot. They mean us no harm. Those units have a priority task.
Oh, yeah? And what might that be?
I really can't say. Not for sure. But if you allow me to find a terminal closer to the core...
We must keep the perfect view of my low sights.
But what about your construct? Your solution to the flood? With more data,
Right. We have priorities, too. Until we kill Truth, stop the rings from firing. Nothing else matters.
Oh, wow, it took me an hour and a half to get through that level. Yeah, I think it's one of the longest levels in all Halo. It's just like one thing after another. And the Covenant's pretty long as well. I guess it's Halo 3, they go, alright, here are a couple of really long, big open world kind of things. Which are nice. I guess, no, not really open world, but just like, expansive environment. Yeah. The Covenant! Breach the barrier! Stop Truth!
We hit these three generators, and the barrier will fall?
A small section, yes.
Good enough. Johnson, drop the chief at the first generator, then head to the third. The elites will punch right down the middle.
Roger that.
Charlie, Foxtrot. Tower 1 approach has active AAA.
Oh, Raider. My warthog.
Control, Pelican down. Pelican down.
Brace yourselves. We're going in a little hot.
I like how the warthog survived the fall, kind of.
Pile out. Go, go,
I
go.
Actually wonder if they're still there. They are! No, they're broken though. Okay, they didn't survive the fall. That was helpful. Alright, so this is the first instance of us having the Spartan laser! I am pretty content with this addition. Oh my god, I got triple cooled it. That wraith up there. Oh, it looks kind of cozy. Boof. Oh man, took a hit. Will it take another? Not really. Now, unfortunately, you can't take the any air wraiths unless you do a bunch of funky things. I am not interested in doing those funky things, so we're just gonna continue par the norm. Uh oh. We got a big dude. Oh wow. He doesn't survive to his Spartan laser, though. My Spartan laser's out of ammo. Now I'm really sad. It's really short-lived, but it's so nice. ODSTs, you're so cool.
Shipmaster, begin diversionary bombardment.
I will beat the Prophet's shield like a drum. By the time the barrier falls, he will beg for mercy.
Just give me a Goss Warthog.
Spock believes Truth can activate the rings at any time. If he does, Earth, every being in the galaxy, Halo will kill them all. Get to the first tower. Shut it down.
You know, the good news is that we're not in the galaxy, so technically we'd be survivors. So humanity wouldn't die out necessarily. I have no idea how I'm alive. That was a straight up fucking shot on me. Luck of the ODST, I suppose. Let's hope I can keep it. Nope, my driver's dead. Right, okay. Speed is ample. We're just leaving him behind. There's no point. We lost it all. Damn jackals! There we go. I'm trying to kill them all with plasma grenades and it's just not working. I'm going fucking do this, bitch! Get that shit out of here! Grunt's being opportunistic as fuck.
Good. The Arbiter and the Elites have touched down at number two.
Yeah, no, you know what? Never mind. I don't trust him. I was about to hop in, but no. Actually, you know what? I've got a good idea. You, hop out.
I was tired of driving anyway.
Mm-hmm. You, also hop out.
I'll take gunner duty.
Shotgun!
I could use a break from all this marching. Just put me in range.
Okay.
Hang on to something.
Now I'm fully decked out again. All I have to do is bring my dudes into the battlefield, let them do all the work for me.
Objective in sight.
Shoot, shoot, shoot. Yeah, there you go.
Hold her straight. I have a shot. Look out.
I just said, fuck you, ghost. Get out of here. Now the question is, what is over here? Sniper rifle, shit! I want that! Yoink, okay. Now, we lost the mongoose, but as long as I have my wraith, or my warthog turrets, I'm happy with everything else. And we got a checkpoint just before the fight with the wraith. Alright, let's see if we can survive a battle, buddies! We have an ODST on the gun. Maybe he'll actually have better aim. I really highly doubt it. But it is nice to have hopes and dreams, even if they get crushed constantly. Absolutely constantly. You're gonna give me that wraith, whether you want to or not! Alright! Now I'm a little bit more prepared. I'm probably gonna die because that's what happens when you get in these fucking vehicles. But at least I felt like a badass. I really didn't expect Prowlers to come out. It was really bad. Okay, that was interesting.
Chief, you've got to offline that tower.
Can you give me, like, explosives to help? Because I would totally offline that tower.
Take it down.
Oh, Jesus. Well, there we go. I'm dead. Thank you for fucking just sending out two prowlers with little fucking reason. I'm just sitting here. I'm like, all right, I'm going to enter that door. No, you will not enter anything but your own death. I was really hoping for a checkpoint too, because we got really lucky. Because the Wraith stopped shooting at us when we got over here. And I guess it just keeps on doing that. That is so weird.
That's right. That should happen.
Chief, you've got to offline that tower.
Okay, he got in the turret. I was about to say, man, if he gets in that Wraith.
Get inside that tower. Take it down.
I refuse. Okay, we got a checkpoint. I no longer refuse.
They're using a turret!
No, that's not what I wanted. Okay. Holy shit, this turns like fucking ass! It's so ridiculous! Boost away! It's the only way to survive! So I have enough time to actually turn around before getting blasted to hell. I should have saved the Spartan laser for this. The Prowlers. There. We did it. We survived. There's tons of enemies to fight, but I survived. Oh, that's a lot of fucking enemies. And a turret inside there as well? Bungie hates players, apparently. Hey, players playing on Legendary. Okay. We should be good. I can handle anything that's gonna be thrown at me now. Vehicles, just not so amazing when they just randomly throw themselves out. It's like a casual day in the fucking park, and then all of a sudden you get attacked by a wolf. Not even just a wolf, just like a wolf pack. Because it could have been the possibility that maybe you can handle single wolf. Maybe you're man enough, or you're not even man enough, just but you're like wise enough to know where to hit and survive. But then you get attacked by like three more, and it just doesn't work. Okay, fine. I don't want to use my invisibility. I'm going to save it. There are things I can use it for. Things that are very soon to happen as well. God, I was just about to say, if there's no brutes up here, we're gonna live!